Off course on campus. Is mental illness a bigger problem than ever before at colleges and universities?
I'd say 70% of the time they're expressing thoughts of suicide.
I'm Nil Koksal. We'll tell you why the rates at this school are such a big concern. That's tonight, starting at 5 on CBC Toronto.